Sharon's at the front of the camp. Yeah, he's after the street above the hill. Thank you. 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 Thank you.
Yeah. Come on. Move! Pete, come!
Oh,
Let's go, boys, move! Setting D!
Good work, Fletch.
Good
work, Fletch.
Chase!
Thanks, bud.
Penny, what up?
60 go!
If you put in a mother's game today, this just has to
be outside, that's better.
Go!
Jeez. Get up, get up! Hey!
Penny! Penny, two! Hey.
1 minute, boys, 1 minute!
Penalty goal to the Picton Magpies. Picton 2. Camden yet to score. That's half time in the reserve grade. The Picton Magpies 2. Leading Camden Rams yet to score.
Yeah, I've seen that one.
On the corner.
Oh, very good. Well done.
And work.
Had a parlay, yeah.
16, 18, and the men.
And the men's is. Shalama. Shalama. I was going to say, they're doing somewhere else, aren't they? I did read about that. They're doing that somewhere.
I'm just trying to work out why our wound is so different. Between here and the other side.
Yes. I think you know the answer to that as well as I do, right?
We're all under one banner now, so.
Yes, I know, I know. But you know the answer to that as well as I do.
Apparently we had scooter break. After 15 minutes. We have a break, so the boys can have a scoop.
I haven't heard called that, but yes.
That stopped 8 weeks ago. Well,
they've done it all season. Everywhere I've been, they've done it every week.
Yeah. Well, so. Junior reps didn't have it for the semi-final, grand final.
As I said, the campus work here.
And round 9 of the senior conference, and they haven't had drinks at all. They're looking forward to
Get something set!
Believe it or not, I'm the only person in existence who hasn't been to Parramatta.
Expecting New South Wales Rugby League, you're getting income being born today.
They're screaming for
people. Last week at Leichhardt for the Junior Rec Grand Final, there was like 9 different radio stations.
What all the Steel Sports and all that.
Yeah, Steel Sports, Hawks Creek.
Yeah, everybody was there. Got the name names.
Floyd!
Same people.
Yep, me too.
Albie would have been there.
I think that was an 8. You made me not feel it today. Can you pass in front of me?
Picton 6, lead Camden 4.
Wait.
The conversion successful, number 6, Ben Mayne. Picton 8, Camden 4.
Some good stuff.
Yeah, Pay! 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 Pay!
Pay! Pay! Pay! Pay! Pay!
Pay! Pay! Pay! Pay! Pay!
Pay! Pay! Pay! Pay!
Pay! Pay! Pay!
Is that right? Paru? 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 You started a riot with that, didn't you?
There's plenty of ice in there.
Is that duck?
Duck
gets down some potatoes.
Is it
duck man or something else?
Idiot.
I don't know, it's a cow.
Oh, I can't remember his name,
I remember you did that.
Who was that?
That was the young fella, wasn't it? Or was that when you had to stick with Nick that day?
Yeah.
A thief.
Yeah, the thief.
Yeah, that's it.
All we had to do was follow us. Unless he couldn't do it.
That was just...
So, like, you hear funny stuff after the trot, so Bo
Henry. Oh, we hear all sorts of...
Bo Henry, you know, Bo Henry, plays for Warriors. Para.
No.
Plays for Winnie.
Get up! Get up,
come on! Missed a couple of goals, got shit. This is a cap rock.
Oh, they wouldn't be seeing that.
No, they wouldn't. They lost, they won by 60.
Yeah, they won by heaps, yeah.
And, it was a hot day, and Tom Chandler did it. In a certain way.
Yeah, as you do.
For fuck's sake, can't get the fucking drink bottles out here, you dumb cunt.
Two ladies in the crowd.
Two ladies, excuse me, mate.
Get on.
Yes.
Chase.
Dude, it's too long, mate.
Yeah, it's needless to say, Bogey's been quiet.
Thank you so much.
We don't play drink cards.
Go, Bulldog!
Push, doggy, push!
Somewhere on the Gold Coast. one of the suburban. One of the suburban. Suburban fields. Yeah, they've moved down for the season. They're not going that far.
Probably half their population. Not India.
Well, if we haven't got there, yeah. I suppose the upside for them is they're so remote. Once you get out of Port Moresby or any of those places, there's literally nothing.
Up to 3,000 places a day.
Yeah.
When your population's not that big.
Only a couple of million.
What,
I haven't seen the latest Indian coming. Travel from India to Australia.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Let's go back again.
Got seven.
And I'll go straight.
Phil Tinsley, one set of six. Just yell it out to him. Can't go out there unless you stop. Just yell at him.
This one's, I think they're about 200 off the top of my head. You can buy a similar, actually the one you would buy is a good one. Nick put me on it. It's called a... It's an icon. It's a new pod icon. Same size, same setup. It's got two mics, two headphones. And I think it's about... $11. Same deal. But it's not too cheap.
So four speakers. I want them to be wireless.
Go right! Jakey slide!
One speaker, you have a presentation, people at the front all hear the mic.
Yeah.
Jake!
And everyone at the back keeps talking. So when I was here fixing everything up the other day, I said to Craig, why don't we just put in four speakers?
Get it out, Payne!
Oh, it was all fucking bone.
Icon. About $80. $89.
We need you, Jakey. Come on, mate. Push your voice.
If you do, you wouldn't be able to track it down without too much effort. Like I said, I've got my one in JB, so.
U-Pod Nano.
I think it's a U-Pod. It's an iPod. Oh, U-Pod Nano.
Because we need 2 to 3 headsets.
You can buy, I found...
The roving mic.
Yeah, the wireless mic. I bought one from...
Which we had.
Yeah, I bought one from... Aldi. The Aldi ones are perfectly fine. If you're doing that on a budget, the Aldi ones are fine. Go to JCar or JB, any of those places, buy a cheap one.
Keith, come, bud.
off, let's go. Jaden! Jaden! Jaden!
Prefer one with the second one.
Come on, Crouchy.
Yeah, that's it, the top one.
Yeah, but he wants this message to be back and he has one with a mix-up.
It is a mix-up, what are you talking about?
Fuck.
That one?
This one is a mix-up. They're all mix-ups, they're wireless, like the USB mix-ups.
Come on, boys!
Oh, the guy only took a photo of this side.
Yeah, they're all mix-ups.
Just tell him to have a look at you putting it out. I bought a lamb and I bought a TV.
It's that time of the week once again. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Welcome to Group 6 League live on MacArthur Sports Radio. Mike Sheen with you from Kirkham Park this afternoon. Great to be with you for round 4 action, Camden and Picton, the Battle of Razorback this afternoon here on MacArthur Sports Radio. And off the bat, let's get it out of the way. Happy Mother's Day to all the mums out there. The mums here at the ground today. I haven't seen one down below, but... to all the mums out there, happy Mother's Day, including my family, my partner Leanne, and my mother Kathy. Happy Mother's Day to you. We've got a small function on tonight for Mother's Day, so hope you have a wonderful day. And to all the footy mums, thanks for all the effort you put in, the countless hours, the jersey washing, the food, the canteen, the barbecue, the driving, everything that's involved in being a footy mum. Thank you for your support over all the years. So, happy Mother's Day to everybody, and hopefully for you, we get a cracking game this afternoon. Camden and Picton, the Battle of Razorback. These two know each other intimately, and there was no love lost between these two famous old clubs in Group 6 rugby league. Currently, reserve grade 5 to go here, and 8 all is the scoreline between the Rams and the Magpies. So we're underway for a Sunday afternoon. A smallish crowd in attendance. No, by no means a capacity crowd here at Kirkham, but a solid crowd in attendance on the smaller side. But inclement weather certainly not doing anything to help the cause here this afternoon as we bring you round 4 action. I might take a break, get it out of the way nice and early. Pre-game for the beer shed. Holly Leroy will be here. Good afternoon to Jai Kent and the crew at the beer shed. We'll take a break. When we come back, more pre-game. Camden and Picton on MacArthur Sports Radio.
Kick up!
He's going to have a look at the earpod.
Yeah, that's just like the baby version of that, the cheaper.
Yeah, he said it goes good work. I'll have a look at it better look later.
Yeah.
I said also, would you want MacArthur Sports Radio?
For a small fee, I am available. Standard fees. Terms and conditions apply, so you can see the details.
What is it? 200? 200. I never saw any of that.
Chin's up, boys! Chin up! Let's go! Energy! Energy!
But you're normally Saturday night, huh?
Yeah, we play Saturday.
Yeah. Saturday nights is okay. Generally, got nothing on.
Oh, we normally play 17.
Yeah, well, most Saturday nights, I generally don't have anything.
We pumped Liverpool last night. We were 6-5 after 8 overs.
Yeah.
And I thought we should just play it.
I caught a little bit of that at the run chase. They were, I think you finished about 115 or something. They were 30 after about 12 overs or something.
Yeah.
I don't know what it ended up at, but yeah, that's the way I was.
Colo batted minus 23 or something. Because he was mouthing off in the field and I said, just wait, you're a bat yet, mate.
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
You got work!
Charity. Mental
health. Field goal! Get out!
What the fuck he's doing?
That's where you can find us, Group 6 League Live on Facebook. Mike showing you this afternoon from Kirkham Park. We're winding down the reserve grade match. Kick off about 8 minutes away in the first grade match between Camden and Picton. In the reserve grade, just a couple minutes ago, it's 8-all. Had a few draws in the reserve grade competition this season, so this will be another one. In the senior grades on today, he's up there just down the road at Crane Oval, Marillion and Filmy. In reserve grade, the three other matches were postponed over the weekend. Appen and Oakdale was due to be played last night. That'll now be held on Tuesday night at 7 p.m. at Appen. So if you want to check that out. And they did say it is free entry, and there won't be a canteen running on Tuesday night. Or the three nights during the week, they've got the juniors on Wednesday and the third grade on Thursday. As you can see, Camden put it into touch. And he's full time in reserve grade, 8-all, the final score.
That's full time in the reserve grade.
And finishes match. Clara at 8.
Camden
famous is this week at 8. The reserve grade on Tuesday night.